What's good, y'all? We are back today with a brand new video, and today we got something that was requested of me while I was at work. You know, a friend of mine requested this, and you know, I checked this out. Now, I haven't seen Ozzy Osbourne in a very, very long time, and this is Under the Graveyard official music video. I heard this was a deep song, so I'm getting ready to check this out. So y'all, brand new channel, I want to like, comment, subscribe down below, and let's get started to this video.
Well, he had gone missing, and people thought that he was dead. There were a lot of rumors. He was gonna take drugs and drink himself to death.
What was in my mouth?
He just locked himself in a hotel room, and he wasn't gonna stop until he was dead.
I can see where this is going already, bro. Like, for starters, you know, you wake up in the morning, there are people that are out there like that, that do need help in life, you know what I'm saying? They like, something could have happened to them, and they just feel down about themselves, and they go to doing drugs, drinking, it turns them a whole new person, and stuff like that. Well, because it turns them to somebody else, to escape from that, you know, that mindset, try to escape from that mindset. You know what I'm saying? That's facts, bro. What's that? They going crazy.
I didn't really know him at all, but I felt like I had to go there. I knew that there was no one else. No one else gave a shit. I wasn't gonna let him give up on himself.
Right. Hey, everybody need one of those. Whether it's a family member, friend, like, or somebody like that. You need one of those in your life. Someone who will not give up on you. I'm one of those people that, like, if you down, I'm gonna be there for you. Like, you need somebody to talk to, I'm there to talk to. You know what I'm saying? I will listen to your problems. I will be there for you. You know what I'm saying? That's just me. That's just the way I was raised. I was raised to be there for people. Like, say, like, for family, friends, something like that. I was raised that way, to be there for somebody, you know what I'm saying?
I wasn't gonna let him give up on himself.
That's just me, though. It was going crazy. Oh. Oh yeah. I like her. I like that. I like her right there. Like, this man turned into, this man looked like a zombie from Zombieland. I ain't gonna lie. I was thinking, I didn't want to say it, but I was thinking that, like, what she's doing right now, what is helping him. Whether he likes it or not, it's helping him. Like, that, like, it's, stuff ain't good for me. Just saying. I'm trying to live that life no more. That's not the life you want to live. This man is a I thought this man tripping. What do you have to be on to be tripping like this? Like, my God. His man, I seen roaches. I seen, she hurt, and okay, if you got a tongue, like, or the tongue was like, she got the venom tongue. You got a venom tongue, you are the one to keep. But, like, her, the tongue, craziness, everything's going crazy. Blood, I saw blood. I saw everything. What is that? Centipedes? The mummy? Ooh, tripping. Jesus.
I knew that my life would never be the same again. I knew that it was going to be hard, but I knew that together it would be stronger. I'll never give up on him.
Hey, that's one of the... Oh, they got married? What? Oh. They got married too, bro. I ain't gonna lie. My eyes are starting to water a little bit. I'm dead serious. Like, my eyes, they starting to water. Like, I love stuff like this. Like, happy stuff. Like, it will really make me cry. Like, happy stuff. I gotta hold it back. I ain't gonna lie. I gotta hold it back so I don't start tearing up. Like, I can feel it. This is right here. Like, it's literally right there on my finger, bro. I have to hold it back. I ain't gonna lie. But that's dope, dog. They got married, bro. She really, this man out here partying and stuff, throwing up, doing all kinds of drugs, cocaine, all kinds of things. Drinking, tripping out, going through a whole bunch of stuff. And then, like, she came from, she said, I ain't giving up on him. He said, I will not give up on this man. And they got married too. That's what's up. I like that a lot. Have I seen Ozzy Osbourne? I've never seen the picture. I've heard, you know, just the song about it. Okay, it was just on the... Right. It just happened to play at one time. That's when I heard him. That's how I heard him before, but that's so dope right there, bro. They got married. That was so nice. I'm sorry. I put a smile on my face. Seeing this, I'm still looking at this picture, bro. I'm still looking at it, bro. They got married. Hey. That's dope. Anyway, we done with this. We done with this one here, man. We done with this one. This was dope right here. I actually like this a lot. I like this. This, I can see why it says under the grave, because this man was basically dead. He was a dead man, and she brought this man back up from the grave. She even resurrected him. It's like, resurrected this man from the grave. And then, it's like, I ain't trying to compare this, but it's like Hinata and Naruto. I ain't gonna lie. Hinata, she was always there for this man. Hinata was always there for Naruto. When he was down, she was there to bring him up. And she got her man. And this girl right here, she got her man. She came there for him. She came there for him, stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? She brought him out the grave. She brought him back to life. This man was looking like a zombie for Zombieland. And she brought him back to life. Now they got married. We done.